everyone.
Good evening.
I'm not feeling like telling the word of the day right away, so you all will have to play a little guessing game with me. Are you ready for it?
Yes.
Alright, I will give 3 hits and the person guessing it right will get a chocolate as per our club's tradition. So, starting with the first hint, the meaning of the word. The meaning is being curious or eager to know or see something.
Just inquisitive.
The synonyms of the word are excited, breathless, impatient, eager, curious. And you can use your dictionaries in your smartphones, Google or anything. You have to guess.
Okay.
And you have got around 30 seconds. Come on.
Inquisitive.
Louder.
Inquisitive.
Could you repeat?
The meaning is being eager or curious to know or see something. Okay, second hint. The word of the day starts with A and it is an adjective.
Anticipation.
Agog.
Yeah, how did you guess it?
Google. I just Google it. She said right?
Yeah,
yeah,
that's the word of the day.
Can you take a chocolate one?
Oh yeah.
That's the word of the day and I've already told you the meaning and the synonyms. So I'll illustrate two sentences. The first is, I am all agog for the recreation meeting this weekend we are having. And another example could be, TMND is all agog to see Nitin after so long. Mm-hmm. That's it for the word master. Back to you.
Thank you.